Definitely no verbal ones either, right? I mean, like, you don't want to get any of those, like, the corn students. All they want to do is learn about agriculture and how to make, like, cheap corn better. Yeah, because that's what, the country needs, is just more, you know, like, it's more, like, ethanol plants that use, like, deplete the soil and just aren't, they're inefficient. And so that's why you don't let in rural students.
Cause I've been talking.